Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Hopefully you guys are having a great day, man. Today we're gonna get a video of a banger, banger, banger. Today we're gonna go to Ross, man. I know it's been a minute since your boy been to Ross, but we are gonna do some sneaker shopping. But I'm also shopping for a gym bag because yes, your boy is back on the gym grind. It is currently Wednesday today, so I've been going Monday, Tuesday, so today I'm going again. So I'm gonna go to the gym and then we're gonna go to Ross and Marshall's, look for a gym bag and look for some sneakers, man. All right, because I need some new sneaker workouts, okay? Because I need some new sneaker workout shoes, man, all right? I've been working out on these Nike Roshis, and I think it's time for me to do a little upgrade because, yeah, they're comfortable, but, I mean, they're not that comfortable. I know there's plenty of more comfortable workout shoes out there. So we're gonna go to Ross, we're gonna go to Marshall's in this video and see what we can find, some steals and deals, all right? If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, join the notification gang. Where you at? Let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, I am vlogging and driving. It is not really safe to do that, so I'm gonna put the camera down and I'll see you guys at Ross. Let's go.
Guys, so we're here at the electronics here at Ross, and I'm about to go ahead and pick up some stuff here that I'm gonna go ahead and test out. Testing electronic from Ross, does it work? I don't know, but I'm probably gonna start off that series in my channel and see how it goes. So we're gonna go ahead and go and look and see how some of these products look, and then I'll pick up the video once I seen something cool that I can probably record or something. Got a little case right here, all black case for $6.99. It doesn't say for what iPhone. Oh, iPhone 8. I don't have an iPhone 8, so I'm gonna go ahead and just see what they got. They got some more electronics over here, so let's see. Ooh, this is actually pretty cool. Look at this. You got that hands-free smartphone holder, man. So yeah, this is only $4.99, so I might take this one and test it out. Yeah. Ooh, here's a pink one. This one can really do good for my mom, so probably gonna do a test on this one and then I'm gonna give it to my mom. So yeah, this is one. Expect that video pretty soon, testing Ross products. So I'm gonna get this one for my mom, and then let's see what else they got over here. Ooh, guys, they have a wireless charging desk lamp with the Q enable smartphone charging, so this would look really good in my office. So it's only, I think it was $20. So let me know in the comments down below if that's something that you guys would want to see, testing Ross products. Let me know in the comments. So far we got two, so yeah, just let me know in the comments if you guys want to see those type of videos. You know, we got some speakers, some headphones, we have all these type of cool products in here, guys. So I just want to do something new in my channel, testing something out. So if you guys want me to test out these Ross products, let me know in the comments down below. So let's go ahead and see what else they got in store for your boy at Ross. All right, guys, so I picked out a couple of backpacks here that will look good for the gym. This is a Champion with that gray camo, but it does feel that it could be a little small, and they want $20. Focus. They want $20 with 99 cents. So I don't know if that's a really steal or not, but yeah, so they have this one, but I don't think I can really fit much. And for $20, I think I can probably get something a little better. We have a Tommy Hilfiger backpack. This one I could definitely use for like the gym or when I'm traveling, I could definitely use it. This one is $30 though. Yeah, a little bit pricey, but it is Tommy, but yeah, mommy, so I don't know, man. It is, has a lot of pockets though, so water pockets, and the inside has a lot of dope stuff. So, and it is more like thicker, so more stuff can fit. And then we have a Nike duffel bag right here. This is ideally for the gym right here, 24/7. Of course, the only thing I don't like is this, how it's open. It doesn't have like a strap, like a Velcro. It has like a freaking dumb buttons. So yeah, that I don't like. So, and then this one's $20. See that? Original price is 40, so 50% off. And it only has a Just Do It right here on the side. So I don't know, guys. I'm between the Nike bag or the Tommy bag. Let me know in the comments down below which one I should get, guys. let me know in the comments. All right guys, so we just made it to the sneaker section. About to go ahead and take a look here, about to go ahead and see what they got. It's been a minute since your boy's been up in here, so we're gonna go ahead and just go through it. I don't expect much. Oh, okay, you got some Converse right here. I've never actually seen this pair of sneaker right here, so that's pretty dope. That's pretty dope. Okay, they got some of these tumblers. All right, Champion sneakers at Ross. Never actually expected to see that. All right guys, I do have a low battery, so if the camera dies, sorry. Let's see what I said, guys. So I'm gonna just keep it rolling until it dies, to be honest. 50 bucks. I think I've actually seen these a little cheaper for like 35, so that's gonna be a pass. Got some Jordan sandals, size 12, my size, for only 25 bucks. Got some Champion shoes right here. Champion shoes, these are kind of ugly. These I would definitely not wear. Okay, they got some Vans. It's actually pretty dope. $23 for these Vans. Oh guys, I might have to cop these. These are actually pretty dope. All right, I'll come back for those. All right, so we went through all of them. I think the ones that are mostly interesting, where are they? Well, it's probably the Vans, to be honest. These Vans right here for 23. What size? Size 10 and a half. It does come with extra laces, so these might be the winner for today. Ooh, these are actually pretty nice. Zooms. Okay, okay. These are actually pretty dope. Guys, let me know what you guys think. 60 bucks. Ooh. I think I might have to wait for the weekend for the Nike outlet, friends and family. I am going on Saturday, so yeah, can't wait. Got some Tommy Hilfiger shoes. All right, let's go look at the clothing, see what they got. Yo, guys, so I think I just found the steal of the century. Some Jordan 1s at Ross. Guys, Jordan 1s at Ross, oh my God. They kind of look like Jordan 1s, though. What do you guys think, man? Let me know in the comments down below.
Yo, guys, it is day number 2. We're at the Ross, and I have Kaylin here with me. Say hi, Kaylin.
Hi.
We're here with Kaylin. We're at the Ross. About to go ahead and do some shopping, probably some back-to-school shopping for Kaylin. Probably going to get some shoes, probably going to get some clothes, probably going to get a whole bunch of stuff for me as well, guys. So it is day number 2 at Ross. You ready, Kaylin?
Yes.
Let's go.
All right, guys, so we're here at the Ross, and I'm about to show you guys some backpacks for back to school, man. Got that nice white Adidas backpack. And if you're into Columbia, you know, got that nice little Columbia backpack. Whole bunch of different backpacks. Oh, this is actually pretty dope. But you guys know, Nike boys, we don't do 3 stripes. But hey, that's just me, okay? I wish they had like Nike backpacks, but they don't have Nike backpacks. They only have like Adidas, JanSports. All these, like, they have these Nike duffel bags, but I don't really like it. You got a little Fila duffel bag. So yeah, man, Ross is definitely a place to come get your back to school backpacks. Do you have your back to school backpack?
Yes.
What is it?
Harry Potter
back to school. Okay, let's get it, guys. We're here in the kicks, man. We got that all red Pumas right here, Puma joints, for only 30 bucks. So yeah, it's just a nice little classic Puma shoes. We got these Cons right here, so never seen these at the Ross, so that's pretty new. Ooh, bro, they got the Big Sean's right here, man. For only 20 bucks, that's a steal, bro. That's a steal of a deal for these Big Sean's. Nike Cortez is right here. It's a classic all white on white Cortez. I think they only want 40 bucks for it. And I think I saw the Foot Locker price, if I'm not mistaken. Right there, see, original price 75 bucks, but you guys don't pay that at the Ross. You guys will pay that whopping 40 bucks, so not bad. Sperry's, another essential shoe right here, guys, for back to school. Go see my back to school sneaker video if you haven't seen that, but Sperry's are an essential as well. I just saw some sandals right here, some Champion sandals at the Ross. Never actually seen these before at the Ross. If they were my size, I would definitely cop, but I think they're a size 9. Yeah, size 9, so another essential of sandals for back to school. Definitely these. They got some Champion shoes right here. Okay. They're all right. I mean, not my cup of tea. They're kind of like in that peach, pinkish kind of colorway, but not bad. They only want 35 bucks for it, but I wouldn't take these. All right, guys, so I've never actually seen these Nikes right here. These are all black, blue, and red. You got that Lone Star State right here for only 65 bucks. I don't know, man. They got that Texas in the back. I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. We just found some all-white Nike Cortezes. Again, these are all in my size. Size 11 for only, or size 12, my bad. Size 12 for only $39.99. I never own a pair of Cortezes. You can see, got that Cortez right there. 72, all-white and white. Cocaine white. These are actually pretty fresh, man. But Cortezes is not really my style, so... So pretty cool at the Ross, but not my style. All right, guys, so that's gonna be it for the sneakers. About to go ahead and show you guys some more dope stuff at Ross. So that is it for the sneaker part, because they don't really have too many dope sneakers. So let's go ahead and get into some more items at Ross. Let's go.
Yo, they have a whole bunch of football hats. You got the Giants, you got the Florida Dolphins, you got the Denver, Seattle, New York, but no, another Jordan hat. St. Louis, or not St. Louis, Los Angeles. Let's see, what else, what else? What is this brand right here? Bricks and Company, that's pretty dope. But, ooh, they have a LA. Yo, I kinda like this Lakers one. I don't have a LA hat. Should I get an LA hat? Shout out to my boy Braun. I might get this one, might get this one. Let's see what else they got in the hat section. That is it, guys, just the same stuff. What's actually, I don't know what's that. Hey, I think I'm gonna get this hat right here. Shout out to LeBron one time. Yeah, that is it, man. That is it. Let's go. So I just found a couple of jerseys right here. We have a Houston Texans JJ Watt number 99 for only $30. It is a double XL, but it's not selling really good on eBay, so I'm probably not gonna take it. Check out the back right here. We got that Watt number 99. Then we have Odell Beckham. $20, three extra large, and that white and blue for the New York Giants. But we already know he's not playing for them anymore, so this is why it's on sale. But just check out the crazy retail price on these bad boys. $100, and for only $20. The Odell $20, and the JJ Watt is $30. So yeah, I'm probably gonna post this on my Instagram real quick, see who wants it. And yeah, man, trying to hook somebody up. Let's do it.
All right, guys, so we just came out of the Ross, and I got Kaden here holding the bag, man. We came out of Ross. Ross was kind of packed. I did get something that I didn't show you guys. It's a hat. Yes, it is a hat. But I think Kaden wants to show you guys everything she got. So at the end of the video, we'll probably do like a little haul of what Kaden got.
Trying to find a car.
Where? Oh, yeah, right there. All right, guys, so we just came back from Ross, and I have my baby niece, Kaden, with me. I'm about to show you guys what I bought, and then she's gonna show you guys what we bought for her. So let's go ahead and dive right in, man. Again, we are doing a sneaker giveaway at 5,000 subscribers, so make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and hit that like button. Right, Kaden?
Yeah.
And hit that notification bell. All right, so the first thing here that I'm gonna show you guys is a t-shirt that I got. This t-shirt right here, I really, really love. It is a Cheech and Chong right here. But the reason why I got this shirt, all right, was because it goes really good with these bad boys right here. So check out these sneakers and check out this shirt. Tell me it does not go perfect. All right, you got the shirt right here, and then you got these bad boys. It cannot get any better than this, guys. So I really, really like this sneaker. I'm definitely gonna be rocking it pretty soon. And I got the little matching shirt to go with it. So let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think? And I think this shirt was only $6.99. Bought it at Ross. You already know Ross Boss. So we got that shirt right here to go really good with these bad boys. Oh yeah. So the last thing here that I got, it is not really my basketball team, but I support LeBron James. And yes, I got a Los Angeles Lakers hat. Okay, you got that LA right here, LA vibes. It is a snapback right here, so new era, and it was only $10. So yeah, man, original price was $32. I'm gonna keep this, you know. I'm probably gonna wear it a couple of times right here, so you see it. I'll probably wear it on right now. See, ooh, LA baby, LA vibes, LA vibes. But nah, I'm not gonna wear it. I'm gonna put on my Nike one. But yeah, man, so yeah, it's just two little pickups at Ross, nothing really sneaker wise like you guys saw. It was kind of dead. So we got the Lakers hat, and then we got the Cheech and Chong shirt right here. So that is my pickups, just two pickups. But Kaden, go ahead and show them what you got, Kaden, very quickly.
Okay, so I got a Lilo and Stitch sweater in case it gets cold for back to school. And then I have the shirt that says Weekend
Weekend vibes, baby. Weekend vibes, man. That's what I'm talking about. That's a shirt that I need. So that's pretty cool. The Disney brand right there. See, yep. We got all that at Ross. Steals and deals, baby.
And then I have stitched all over my shirt with a pocket in it.
Oh,
you know,
yeah.
To store stuff in it.
Yep, little pocket tee. So yeah, that was a quick little Lilo and Stitch haul. She got the sweater, she got a tank top, and she got a shirt. So I got all that stuff for her for back to school. So she is ready for back to school almost. We're gonna go sneaker shopping tomorrow. I'm gonna get her some shoes tomorrow. So of course, I'm gonna be vlogging that. So that video will be coming up pretty soon in the next couple days. So guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, join the notification gang, leave a comment down below, and leave a like for my baby niece in the video, and she's showing you her little haul, okay? So I will see you guys tomorrow in the next video. Peace. You wanna do the wah? Gotta go. Wah. Okay, ready? Go ahead and do it.
You do it.
Peace.